Kagyu is another of the great sects. Milarepa is, along with Padmasambhava, the second most revered and famous figure in Tibetan literature. Milarepa's family had been murdered, so he sought revenge by through the destruction of all the people in his village, the poisoning and the like. He could, though, through many travails, finally fly through the skies, believe it or not, among many other miraculous events.